Wait, is it recording? Good. Hi guys, Ninja here. There's a two times event going on for the server. So I decided to record. As you know, I did a couple things off of camera. I gathered some resources. Unlocked the climbing pick. I am level 35 now. We have the Ravager. I tamed a Parasaur. The Ravager is Alex's, it's a tribe dog right now, so we get another one, and then it'll become Alex's. He already named it. And I'm gathering narco berries so I can craft some narcotics. And I do not want to take another bulldog unless we're going to the rock jig area. Because we've already lost three. I mean, like, seriously. So everything is two times XP, mating, maturing, hatching, resources. So I've talked with Alex for a bit. He's unable to play still. Once he is able to play, he said getting another Ravager is a priority, obviously, because I want one, and it's unfair that he has one and I don't. I'm gathering narco berries to get narcotics, to make shrink arrows, to knock out those Ravagers, because I've actually bullied two Ravagers after the fact today already. They've both broken free. One was really close to being knocked out, but it joined the pack. It found more Ravagers spawned in. They became a pack. So basically, one Ravager spawns alone after its pack dies. You can try to tame it while that happens, but eventually it will become the alpha of a new pack. I don't know if that's true or not, but that's what happened to me. So I just made it up on the spot. Just like, what is that, all that background noise? Computer fans? Turtle filter and keyboard. I ordered a silent one, but as you can hear, it's not that silent. Just like I ordered a silent mouse, which actually is pretty silent, except for the head buttons on the side, which are loud, and the wheel when I click on it. It's pretty loud. It's not that loud, but I can't complain. I have a gaming computer. It's good. Not a lot of people have a gaming computer, especially with the parts that are in this one. Oh, and I also want to ask, if you do watch this episode, would you like to see Destiny 2 or Assassin's Creed, or both? Because they came free with some of the parts of my computer. I didn't even realize it until after I bought them. I got two emails saying, congrats, your computer parts came with this and this. One of the things that came with it was the Intel i7 came with a game choice, which I chose Assassin's Creed Origins. I don't know if that's still relevant, because it's been out for like months. 5 months, I think. I don't know if you guys want to see it still. I think I may put an info card in for you guys to vote. It should appear in the red corner. I got Destiny 2 with the graphics card I use. I've used it. I used this guy. I repaired it so it looked like I didn't touch it. Oh sweet, he has arrows. Yeah, I've been killing some dinos with it. And whenever I kill something, I put the meat on it. This guy just tamed because T-Type's taming. It didn't pop up yet, they had just inputted it. So I got it, but it wasn't on the like normal screen yet. I don't think Daddy's coming back on. So we're just gonna leave it. We're gonna let it naturally go away. After this one goes away, that stone one's disappearing. bust down the door, go in there, just be like, okay, pin code time. 2, 1, 0. Just like try every number combination. No, that's not what we're doing. That's not what we're doing this episode. Could kill that death blow. I do have the arrows. If my bow breaks, I can just go back to the base, get the Ravager, because he gets more meat when he harvests it. But it comes after me. I have to kill it. Okay, so basically we're just grabbing narcotics. You don't have to watch the video, but we might do something interesting. And I'm hoping that we do. You know what? I'm killing it. I'm doing it. Oh, I've just been killing these guys, actually, guys. Off camera, I've been shooting them, getting food. Because they're so easy. They're aggressive dinos if you get too close. But they're passive tames. And they do no damage. It's super easy to kill them. But if your bow breaks, well, just get your Ravager and your Parasaur, because they can handle it, actually. They're also easy to dodge attacks. I wonder if I can get it to destroy Daddy's base. It's only level 10. I've been killing a lot of level 10 woes. I'll speed it's attacking Daddy's base. Oh, is it stuck now? Huh. I think I got it stuck. If I put berries in my last slot, will it eat them? Oh my god, this is perfect. Oh no, I got unstuck. I'm not here to tame a Diplo, especially since it's a Nacelle. Ooh. I put like 20 arrows into it. Okay. Thank you. So I watched one of the previous videos before I uploaded. It's uploading right now. I'm just like, why is it going so fast? And then I remembered, oh yeah, I'm recording at 60 frames a second now. I used to record at like 30. I'm just like, or I used QuickTime Player when I used played Ark before. And this was actually the first time I watched one of the Ark videos of my own that was not on YouTube yet. It was just sitting down. I was trying to see what we did in there. Couldn't figure out what we actually did, so I just labeled it stuff. You should probably know. It's episode 4, I think. And I'm on episode 8 right now, so half of the videos. I'm recording episode 8 right now, I think. Yeah. It's episode 7, we started taming the Ravager. I need to get to Perry. No. Little dog. Little dog. Oh my god, that's... I just get it. He can die instantly if one thing attacks him. He's at 39 health. I tried feeding him food to regen, for him to regen, but it didn't work. Take the food! Yeah, he has a lot of food on him. Just like, oh, we have to tame a meteor? Just get little dog over here. It's like, we're not killing it. Just bring him over here. Opens up inventory. Ah, there we go. I love how in this, the narco berries and the narc mushrooms can count as the same thing. And crafting recipes. Quickly! Wait, can you harvest berries? I like Yoshi. How many narco berries? 44, that's pretty good. I can get more on the way back. It's actually easier, because I don't have to hold down E and it doesn't clutch fiber. It's even better. Is that out just a bulb dog? I could go for it. What's most of his weight? Oh, well, that's me. Actually, I'm not carrying that much. It's just that's good light, but it's 20. Oh, I know what to do. Okay, some random person is calling me, so I'm not gonna. Six or more. More than I need, but good. So that's gonna be like, well, 20 more narcotics plus this narco berries already. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. It's a dodic in here. So slow, but I wish I still had dodic. Come on, dude. This is where Nodik died. It's because some guy thought we raided him. Last episode we clarified that. Problem? Okay, you have to. Oh my god. Go? Okay, you go first. There we go. I'll take that and that. What do you suppose to me? Huh, I never thought I would hear the day when I say that. You still have so much. You're gonna spoil me? I'll check your after. You should have tons. Melee damage. Don't eat stem berries that much. I'll keep eating though. Still a ton of stuff on me. Level up stamina. So I'm at 54. Why do I wear it? Carry so many wooden clubs? I don't need that. Iron, wood, pear. Organize. Transfer. There we go. Alex, the Ravager mask in here? Aw, oh, no, he didn't. I stole that Shrek's oil. So after we were taming the Ravager, Alex wanted to tame a Shrek. I think he was recording for it. I don't know if he's uploaded any episodes. He wanted me to do it. The Shrek was tamed, it died. I'm just gonna kill things now, because I can gather that meat. Level 145, not killing us that. Well, parasols don't really give that much meat. Let's tell people to take the long way. I just jumped down. Yes! Die! It's a feeding frenzy! And I'm the chef. Is there otters here? That would be cool if you could find otters in there. Because I know you can get otters here. Wait, is this carrots? Oh, you can't harvest them. Yeah! Name of Vicious Murder. Oh, there was a Starcode down here earlier and I just murdered it. Because I can. It's already bloody. Oh, this is a big one. Oh, give me that, me. Give me that XP. Oh, you trying to run? No, there is no escape from me. All your XP shall be mine. Oh, you're a big one. Just all the fish are spawning in again. There's so much more fish room because I'm killing them all. Yes. Where are you? Go for it! Okay, I'm gonna focus on this thing. It's getting a little dangerous. Bam. Bam. If I remember correctly. Move. Says feed fish. I need oxygen. Oh my god. Okay, this body is too big. I'll get a different fish. Regen some stamina. You know what, I'm just gonna... Damn, she's giving a lot of meat. After I take the otter, I'm just gonna put all this on it. That's a good body. Why does everything turn so big once I kill it? If I kill a small one? It becomes pretty big. telling me I have to feed it multiple. I'm gonna make a some oxygen. Oh my god, why is this so hard? Or is it just me? Is it just me? I feel like it's just me being terrible at getting coding. Because the fish bodies. So a couple more fish should do. Huh. Are there no more fish? Okay, I need to hurry. I need stamina, so I'm gonna go to the side. Once I get an otter, I'm chucking that thing. Okay. Into my base. If I run out of water, I'm gonna be like, wow, I was in the river for like half an hour. Okay, let's do this. Come on. broke. This sucks. I broke my pike. Four, okay. So that's 11% more for each size. Okay, that is either a dead body or a good fish to make into a dead body. Okay, this should be the fish to finish it. I just gotta be able to feed it to it, which one is it? Move trail guy, you block the name. I may have to do a different. Oh my god. I'm gonna go take a breather. How is it that hard to drag a fish to an otter? I wanna see my lawyer. Fine, I am just going to pick you up, and, okay, let's throw you on the ground for now. Oh my god, this thing is awesome. Just carry all the food. You can't carry any. Well, I'm just gonna rest for a second. 101? Worth it! Okay, what am I gonna name you? S? Okay, what's a good otter pun? Hairy otter? Nah, it's... I feel like other people have done that. I feel like this is a stupid name. Potter. Yeah, it's different. I guess. What does this look like? Oh my god, I have to take a screenshot. Options, controls, screenshot. I forgot how to take a screenshot. Thank you. then Windows like a key plus space. Windows loading screen. I see you guys. I think it did. If it didn't, yeah, I need to check something out. But we did it, guys! We teamed an otter! Wasn't in our plan. I just wanted to grind some levels by killing some fish. I broke my pike, but it was worth it. I got an otter. I got an otter, which was... Oh my god. Oh man, this was worth it. This was worth it. An otter. I thought that lake was useless, but it has worth. It has otters. I feel like Axe is gonna be on it's like, you got an otter? I want an otter! Because when we were playing on Ragnarok before, he's like, I told him, I wonder, this looks like an area where otters would spawn. He's like, oh really? Let's get some. Apparently otters don't spawn on Ragnarok yet. Maybe they do now. I feel like I'm gonna walk to my base. It's gonna be raided. So it's gone so long. Feels like I leave my base for a second and everything's gone. Hey buddy. How is everyone? Did you kill someone? Of course you didn't. You're stupid. Parasaur. 49. I am turning those into trank arrows. Okay, I'm gonna set the otter down right here. Ooh, he's orange and that's nice coloring. Oh, this is just beautiful. I'm sending a picture to Alex because he cannot play. It's just I'm getting hype over an otter. I can't believe it. But what's not to be hyped about, guys? Otters. 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 It's just like, oh, you want them. No, I cannot repair it. Did Alex? No, he just got them randomly. Okay. I'm gonna be on a timer. A little over 30, but I'll do a little long. I say that once I have like 40 minutes. That's me. I am not killing my otter. I want to bring the otter everywhere, but it's just like so dangerous. Wait. I'm giving you something, otter. Is that all the? Do you eat that? It doesn't matter if you do or not. I just. just want to know. It's up to you to protect the house, Potter. I felt like naming him Potter. It's legal now in some states. Because, you know, marijuana is now legal in some places. Because take a trike. Or something like that. So I have some trinket. Oh, sweet. 37. Close to getting that Ravager saddle. Could try to get another Dodic. Are there any trikes nearby? No. But instead I get a Stego level off now. That is too high. Okay, let's check over here. Side, there might be some more stuff over there. I know there's Spinos for sure. This is where I thought there would be otters anywhere, but I guess at the bottom of lakes makes sense. They can hide in the seaweed. It actually makes more sense now that I think about it. Good job, Ark. For shooter games. Yes. Scorps 3. And this can be Alex's. Hello. Go to sleep. I've used more trank arrows on you than I did on him. Headshot. There we go. Ooh, two of them, that would be small. Okay, that's one spawn meat. Oh, I need more. Oh, I'm gonna be right back to you guys. Actually, all these youths stand guard. You're in charge while I'm gone. Okay, that's a level 20, and that's a level 45. I'm taking the level 45. Scorps 3! Scorpio 1. We have Scorpio and Scorps. I'll give one of them to Alex. Good job. What? I drank water. Drink the water sack. It must have leaked all the water. Great. Okay, the fish meat is spoiling because they have a short spoil timer. The Ravager and the Mortar and Pestle. That's what I need to check. Come on. Ooh, if I can tame both of those scorpions, that would be insane. That's more than enough. Alex is gonna come on like, you didn't know- Oh, two scorpions. Scorps 3 and Scorpio. He can have Scorpio. She's like, for Bulldogs, I'm at Princess 3. For Scorpions, I'm now at Scorps 3. Great. I should not be trusted with- I'm almost as bad as Alex. Wait, he's had less dinos. Like, the moment Alex gets a dino, it always dies. I mean, like, check. Farmer died the same day as he got it. Trike died the same day. Second trike, which was gonna be mine, I had to go off line before it finished taming, so. Never actually got tamed. Well, tamed, just never actually saw it. Or wrote it. I had it set already. Because we thought it would tame faster. Good job. Oh god. Split half. Are you like a vegan? Do females eat something else? Okay, there we go. Eating a lot because it was glitched. 32%, 40%. Oh great, I'm glitched. I can just wait for it to tame. 53, 32. Oh, that moth shop is glitched there. That's sad. Another scorpion. Can't kill myself, that would be stupid. Trying to launch myself out by dropping stuff. Didn't work. Oh, good job. Oh god. It's gonna come back. 80%, 49%, you guys will be forced to be able to protect yourself soon. Eat, dude, eat. Cause that thing is coming back. Oh, it's stuck. But no, it's not me boosted soon. That thing's actually glitched. How are we gonna get the Scorpion hit range? Hitbox. 93. Okay. Okay, the scorpion's just sitting there now. Okay, this guy will eat soon. And then once he's done, I'll be free. Oh sweet, this will be Alex's Scorpio. Hello, you were level 23. Oh my god, please no. No. Haver Wander. Okay, you can wander. Say that. Did it glitch? I'm not taking all of those. I'll take some of the MR berries. Tinto. I'm gonna put some of that on you. Make you carry that saddle as well. 73.8, you will be Scorps 3. And then after that, I'm gonna end off the episode. Most in theirs? Yes. Oh great, I still fell asleep, even though I ate Stimberries. Okay, Dino, protect me. I'm just increasing torpor, I guess. My Stimberries cut it out a lot, I hope. I ate those things. Great, I'm gonna die anyway because I'm out of water. After this, guys, I'm gonna end off the episode because I have to take the Scorps back to the base. And then I'm gonna get off for the day. This was a really good episode, if I do say so myself. We tamed 3 dinos, lost 1. The 1 was only there for like 2 hours maybe. It wasn't that important anyway. Ooh, there's the Ovis. I don't really need that. What I need is some water. Okay, Scorpius fall. Scorpio. You have to be kidding me. You caused this again. I can't even get out. Oh my god, he's doomed me. Enable wandering. Okay, go, 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 go. Okay, he's following now. Okay, we'll disable wandering. Oh my god. What is going on? Same following. We have an enable wandering. Sweet. Also gonna put you in neutral. Neutral. Yeah. Okay, guys. Just make sure you're not on water too. Good, let's go. Actually, I would have compared them with stats. Scorps 3. 200 movement speed, 150. I want Alex. I know Alex wants to pump the melee. So mine's better. Take these guys back to base. And then I'm gonna end it off. I hope you guys enjoyed the video so far, even though it's ending soon. If you did, remember to hit that like button and subscribe for more. I feel like I got the smarter one too, because Scorps 3 is still way smarter. It's also faster, even though they have the same movement speed at 200. I also like the orange one a little better. He also has more torpor, which is good. He was a tough one to knock out. That's because he's a higher level. Anyway, oh, Scorpio wants to be this cool one now. They both want to have the S in front of them. Oh, but only one can be an S, because Alex will complain. He will be like, no, I want one. Okay, did they fix the problem where the scorpions couldn't fit? Okay. Let me do something real quick. Oh no, Scorpio. Hide fiber wood. And I'll put one on you. Just gonna ride it to get it out. go this way more. Okay. Stop all. Neutral and neutral. Evil level. Melee. Do you have one? No, you're close. So am I. That's all good. Well, that's a good episode. And remember, as always, hit that like button and subscribe for more, guys. And I'll see you next time. Peace!